So I got a revenge raid, and again, for like I think the 6th time in a row, maybe the 7th time in a row. No information about it, not on Discord, not on YouTube, not anywhere. And I have a feeling it's like a new base, like a new player base, which, I don't know. It's good to have new blood in the system, but now all the really good bases that I've been like seeing people getting, the chances of me getting them now are very, very low. So, that's first. Okay, we have like two. Let's see if it's all. Okay. I'm making sure that everything is Oh, no. What is this? Ah. Fine. I need iron hatchet. I'll probably need two. Don't see anything. Fine, let's go from here. Seriously. Okay. And let's go from... Wait, what do I see here? Oh, someone has a motorcycle. Okay. This is what we're gonna do first. This is gonna take some time, guys. I think you should just skip ahead. So, let's see what's inside of here. Let's see, only three. Ay. Two, three. I guess that's it. Not really, nothing special. I guess I go with some stuff in it, and I'll probably have another regular raid because I've done, I think, 3 raiders quests. I think I have left, can't remember, you know what, let's drive, because I want to know if I need to do that. This thing's so pretty to me. So that's it, guys. This is, I'm guessing the base has been for some time because of the stuff he got. Not something he's been either to the bunker or the cold nursing pad, so I'm guessing he's been playing for some time. So see you guys next time. Bye bye.